This fire is burning right now in New Bedford. Sky Eye flew over the scene on Shawmut Avenue just minutes ago, where we saw some flames and a whole lot of smoke pouring out of a garbage transfer station there. We do not yet know if anyone has been hurt or what started the fire. We're making some more calls on this right now.